since its high-profile unveiling in 2021, the Su-75 Checkmate has become a symbol of Russia's ambitions to enter the mid-range stealth fighter arena. Promoted as a low-cost competitor to the F-35, it promises a combination of fifth-generation technology, stealth capabilities, and an attractive price point for developing nations. However, 4 years without a maiden flight have left many questioning the program's direction and pace. Now, with a test flight targeted for early 2026, the world views the Su-75 as a project on the verge of proving itself or failing. Here are five comprehensive discussion points that illustrate the Su-75's challenges and prospects. When the Su-75 was unveiled in 2021, expectations were high. Russia confidently declared that the aircraft would be a solution for countries seeking a stealth jet without the exorbitant costs. With its single-engine design, the aircraft was claimed to have a significantly lower cost per flight hour. However, reality has shown that developing stealth technology is never simple. By the end of 2025, not a single Checkmate had taken to the air. Two prototypes described as nearly complete were still undergoing structural work, indicating that progress was not as rapid as promised. These delays have led the public and analysts to question whether Russia is truly capable of developing a fifth-generation jet without massive financial support like the United States F-35 program. This disparity between grandiose vision and technical reality makes 2026 a crucial turning point. Any further failures or delays will further erode the program's credibility in the eyes of the international market. The announcement at the 2025 Dubai Air Show provided some clarity. Russia is targeting the completion of two prototypes by 2025, one for ground testing, and another specifically for flight testing. The first prototype must undergo a series of tests for structural durability, ground system operation, avionics validation, flight control integration, and full vibration testing. This stage is crucial to ensure the aircraft can withstand extreme aerodynamic stresses and maneuvering loads. Meanwhile, the second prototype is the centerpiece of the 2026 flight test plan. Before taking to the air, the aircraft must undergo high-speed taxi testing, engine verification, and sensor integration. The success or failure of these stages will determine whether the Checkmate is truly ready for flight or whether revisions are still needed. With such a tight timeline, the entire process is at stake for Sukhoi's reputation. A delay in even one stage could derail the entire 2026 schedule and would mean a major setback for the highly promoted target. The Russian aerospace industry is renowned for its impressive designs, but it also has a long history of delays. The Su-57 fighter jet, for example, first flew in 2010 but only reached operational status more than a decade later, and its mass production remains limited. Meanwhile, the S-70 Okhotnik stealth UAV has faced repeated design revisions and flight test delays due to the complexities of stealth technology and AI integration. While Russia claims that Checkmate will be faster, cheaper, and more efficient, many analysts question whether this can be achieved with current infrastructure and economic conditions. Stealth technology demands specialized materials, high-precision manufacturing processes, and complex avionics integration, all of which require significant investment. Given this track record, the 2026 flight target for the Su-75 seems ambitious, but not impossible, especially if Russia truly dedicates resources to the project. The current geopolitical situation is putting significant pressure on the Russian defense industry. The Ukrainian war has consumed a significant portion of the defense budget, expertise and production lines that could have been allocated to long-term projects. many assembly facilities have been diverted to remanufacturing Su-34, Su-3 OSM, and Su-35 aircraft for battlefield needs, depriving projects like the Su-75 of focus and resources. Furthermore, international sanctions are complicating the procurement of critical components, particularly modern avionics and advanced electronics. Russia must develop more technology independently, which will undoubtedly take longer. In this challenging economic context, continuing experimental programs like Checkmate is a significant risk. Furthermore, export markets, which should be a major source of funding for the Su-75, have yet to make a serious commitment. Several countries once considered potential buyers are now cautious or even withdrawing due to global geopolitical dynamics. Ultimately, the world now views 2026 as a defining year for the future of the Su-75 Checkmate. The maiden flight is not only a symbol of technical success, but also an indicator of whether Russia is still capable of delivering a competitive fifth-generation aircraft on the global market. If the Su-75 successfully takes to the air on schedule, Russia could revitalize foreign market confidence and open up new investment opportunities. It would also serve as proof that the Russian aerospace industry still possesses the ability to innovate despite economic and political pressures. However, if the 2026 target is missed again, the Checkmate's reputation could plummet to new heights. Many analysts even predict that a failure to take to the air by 2026 could leave the Su-75 stuck as a prototype without a future, following in the footsteps of numerous other ambitious projects that were ultimately quietly shelved. 2026 is not just about flight testing, it is a test of credibility, a test of industrial capability, and a test of the future of Russia's stealth ambitions on the global stage. Amidst the acceleration of global military technology, the future of air dominance is no longer determined solely by speed and maneuverability, but by the ability to deliver efficient, intelligent, and networked stealth aircraft within a modern combat network. The Su-75 Checkmate now stands at a critical juncture to determine whether Russia remains competitive in this arena, or is being left behind by a wave of innovation from the US, China, and Europe. If the Checkmate successfully takes to the air by 2026 and fulfills its ambitions as an affordable stealth jet, it has the potential to change the landscape of global air power. However, if it fails, the next generation of air dominance standards will increasingly be controlled by nations capable of combining stealth technology, AI, and rapid mass production. The battle for sky supremacy continues, and time will tell who will lead the next generation.